Welcome back to Nuzlocke, where we've been challenged by Ace Trainer Brianna, who's thrown out a water type. I thought I'd seen it all in this gym. Out you go, Lamrid. Honestly thought I'd seen it all. Clearly not. Looks like a Dragon Ball attack, that. With the balls are landing on it. Hey! Sure that is my strongest flying attack, actually. Fly. 90, 60, 60. Yeah. Ooh. Aerial Ace never misses. Wing attack does the same amount of damage. Okay. Alright, well that's obviously the gym leader. So... See what I mean about the gym of dick moves? Bronzor, okay. My old enemy, Bronzor. Prepare to get Raldos'd. Flamethrower. Blah! Yes! No. Don't let up the attack. Yes! Just need you for a couple of fights. Well, need you for a bit more than a couple of fights, but... Steelix, okay. So we're not going to get to the rock steel thing until the end. Don't hurt yourself. Damn it! Heck, a gyro ball. Ah! That sounds painful. Is it me, or does every gym leader have at least one Pokemon that can confuse your team? Burn, burn, burn. Oh! Dragon Breath! No. Oh, enough of that. Oh. Yes, snapped out of confusion. Flamethrower. Doesn't burn, damn it. Might as well use a hyper potion. No penalty for overhealing. K. keep using flamethrower just in case. Because he wants to use another full restore. Bastiodon. Which is kind of what I want to call it. Ooh, level 39. Oh, but Raldos is still quicker. Excellent. Okay, that's one way of doing it. Nice crit. Damn it. Just regaining all its health. Alright. Flying is going to be useless. My water types are too weak. Normal type moves, ineffective. Yep. But you're still fast asleep. This is good, this is good. Defense, not special defense. This is good, this is good, this is good. Ancient power. Oh, this looks painful. Super effective. Jeez, I'm getting you out of there. Raldos, you did great. You fight. I don't know what I'm going to do here. I don't know if this guy's got another potion in reserve or what. This guy can't use rest anymore. I seem to be getting stronger every turn. Let you go, Glubby. Excellent. Surf! rest. Of course it uses rest. Yes. Keep it up. Keep it up while he sleeps. Kill it in its sleep. Yes, I've got this! Oh, I really thought I was going to lose on this one because I just couldn't damage it. I've got the best team ever. Mwah! Well done, team. I love you guys. Couldn't I just go off to the left? Well, that was a nail-biting fight. What do you mean you're tougher? You have never beaten me. That'll be the library, I guess. Yep. I am going to heal up first. You have literally never beaten me. Clearly walking in straight lines is too difficult for me to understand. What? Mirage Pokémon. Lake Valor. We've been there. Oh, shit's gone down. Everyone seemed to be a little unperturbed by that earthquake. Do they happen often here? Damn right, I'll be okay. seen my team? Seen what my team just did? You seen the guys I just took down? Took down the biggest dicks of the century. I guess I know what we're doing now. Lamred, you're up. Route 209, isn't it? Between Hearthome and Solassian Tyne. No, it's not. It's between Veilstone and Thingyvajig. It's easier to get there from Veilstone City. I like getting into random fights. So we felt that explosion all the way from here to Canalave. I swear to God, if the entire lake isn't leveled, then I'm going to be very disappointed. Can't be bothered with all that mess. Move it. Coming through. Important business. I am important business. Oh, okay, we're getting a fight anyway. Krakton! When does Ninetales level up? Is it a level? Oh, not level up, evolve. Is it a level, or is it a, whatchacot? Like a stone or something? Of experience considering there was a 15 level difference. I had a Magikarp there. Guessing I gotta fight this guy. I'm not pulling any punches. Lamred, you're up. Surely, I should catch these things and put them back. Go meow! Oh, I could probably easily have Raldos up front here with these guys. I got me out. And now the bird takes out the cat. Krugunk fighting them. Ah. Bye bye, Krugunk. Glorious music considering for the rather uneventful battle. Hello, Magikarp. Is he just piling up Magikarp? For all these magic, they're gonna die! Seriously! No, felt it miles away. Golbat. At least they're leveling up, evolving their Pokemon. I didn't do much. Oh, God, sick. Of course, confuse, right? Alright, Lamrid, you're up. I was gonna go nice on you. I was gonna make it a fair fight. Nope. You had to go and start confusing things. Brought this on yourself, really. Yay, ding. I have so many chances to look up that anticipation thing and I just never do. I don't know why I don't use Aerial Ace for these. It's got more PP. And it's got an accuracy of 100. So chances are I'm not going to swing and miss. But never mind. Yes, they do. No, let's leave Raldos in for a bit. I don't know what's going on anymore. Krugunk. Well, it didn't shudder. Ah, sucker punch. Ow! Bitch. Bitch! Bye bye. Dust stalks. Bug type. Keep forgetting Amber is so weak. Ah, it's kind of cute, aside from that really creepy proboscis. You'd think they'd set the sprite so that the flame actually came out of Raldos's mouth, instead of just this weird ethereal point in front of her. So many Magikarps. Well, wow, that ain't gonna happen. Well, I'm guessing from the lack of cavern music, I'm not gonna get a fight in here. Or at least not a wild Pokemon. This guy may have something to say. Let me heal up quickly. What I want to know is, where's FNRF? He said he was coming here. Alright. Kadabra. These things have terrible special defense. I'm gonna burn its face off. Embargo? Maldos can't use items, okay. Maldos can still use flamethrower. And Raldos is now paralyzed. I'm assuming. Oh, nope. Raldos needs to use flamethrower. Kill it. Raldos is kinda hurt on that one. That was a pretty powerful attack. Toxicroak. Alright, Lamred. This is your duty. Do your duty. Digging this music, that bass line. Ah! Aren't you stupid? Ooh, Fire Blast. What does it do? Ooh. 85. Well, I never used Tail Whip, so... Bronzor, alright. Back to you, Raldos. Ooh. Looking a bit worse for wear there, actually. Might not be a good idea to switch out. They're going to do 41 damage. Steel against fire isn't going to do 51 damage, is it? But in two turns it might. I just got to use the level difference to my advantage. Iron defense, of course. Good thing I'm not using normal moves. I'm using special moves. I mean, Lamred could probably come in and finish this thing off. But I don't like the idea. Not Lamred, Raldos, sorry, I don't like the idea of giving it a free hit. Raldos should be considerably quicker than it. At least start weakening it until Lamred looks like it's in trouble. This could be trouble. Or not. I really didn't do an awful lot at all. Rock Tomb? What if you're doing this? I really don't want to expose Raldos to that. Getting a long episode this time, guys. Sorry, this is, doesn't seem to be getting any stronger. At some point, Bronzor is going to be able to go first with all these speed drops. How low can Lambert's speed go and still not go first? I could. The first time Jerry Ball's hit. And that doesn't do much. You know, I could probably have put Relos in ages ago, but I just know that when it hits with Rock Tomb, that would probably end up knocking or killing Relos. It's just too risky. Oh, didn't even level up for that. Where'd you go? It's a really satisfying sound, that. Well, we'll come up with a plan for all of these Magikarp next time on Nuzlocke.